Little children, it is the last hour, and as you have heard that the Antichrist is coming, even now many Antichrists have come, by which we know that it is the last hour. When John says that it is the last hour, he is saying that the resurrection promise will be fulfilled very, very soon. Most assuredly I say to you, the hour is coming and now is, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment also, because he is the Son of Man. Do not marvel at this, for the hour is coming in which all who are in the graves will hear his voice and come forth, those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of condemnation. Jesus speaks of the hour, stressing the imminence of the time of the resurrection. The hour is coming, and now is. Not only this, in John 5:27, Jesus informs us that his coming in judgment is synchronous with the resurrection, and has given him authority to execute judgment also, because he is the Son of Man. Verses 28 and 29 emphasize the synchronicity by speaking of the resurrection as a time of judgment. In light of Matthew 24, Luke 21 and Mark 13, the interpretation is sure. The resurrection happened in the first century.